Amén.
Hey, what's up, man? How's it going? Is everything all right with you?
Yeah, that's all right.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you.
Thank you so much.
So what's up, man?
So I have this crazy idea of making this new application that rates every restaurant in terms of the offers they give, the discounts, etc. And I want to call this application Palabat. Since you're good with these kind of stuff, you know, with decoding, encrypting, and all this kind of stuff, I was wondering if you could make this application for me, and at the end you get 10% of this whole thing.
10%?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
So what do you think? Do we have a deal?
Yeah, I'm in.
It's good. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Hey Fayal, how's it going? Yo bro, it's taking you too long to make this application. What? 1 week? Alright man, alright. Alright, cool. I'll call you back in 1 week. Alright, peace. See you.
Course in session. What's the problem?
So this guy, he stole my idea of this app I was making 1 week ago. It's called Talabat, and he made the exact same application which is called Zabato.
Yeah, Zabato.
So I think he stole my idea because I asked him to make the application for me until I found out a week later that he made the exact same application. My application was the first of its kind, so there's no way he could have thought of this idea by himself.
What's your response to that idea?
Well, I think the claims are all false because I'm the one who actually started the coding of the website, so I'm the one who built it from scratch.
But whose idea was it?
I'm the one who built it, so I'm the one who actually gets to use it, right? It's like, I'm the one who coded it.
Your response? I think it's wrong because it's the idea that counts. He took my idea. It doesn't matter whether he did it or he built it. It doesn't matter because he took my original idea. And I think it's against intellectual property. There should be something done about this issue.
Okay. Hamad Fayad. Court demands you to pay $60 million to my Malik Shaheen by the end of this month.
I think it's all clear.
Court, what the court says goes.
I'm gonna appeal.
You can go for it, but probably it's be rejected $60 million by the end of the month.
Yes.
Want more money yet?
Malik?
Mm-hmm.